have broken through the perimeter wall. I repeat, they have broken through the perimeter wall. Checkpoint 5 is being overrun. I repeat, checkpoint 5 is being overrun. Back up immediately. Back up immediately. Over. Cruiser 1-1, quad action. What the fuck is going on over there? Over. Quad action, discover 1-1. The mutants have broken through the Kavala perimeter wall. Maybe the mutants have broken through the Kavala perimeter wall. Jesus fucking Christ. Battlemaster to all area units. You got the orders. Support checkpoints at the Kavala perimeter wall at all costs. Onyx, scramble all aircraft to begin the evacuation of the system. We cannot let them be detected. Jeopardize everything. One more. Squad action. Suffered heavy losses. What are we supposed to do? Quadaxial, this is checkpoint 4. We have sustained heavy casualties. We cannot continue the fight. We have to retreat. We need air support now, or else everyone will fucking die. This is checkpoint 3 to base. We are being overrun. I repeat, we are being overrun. We cannot continue the fight. We have to retreat. Over. Authorize all cast fire missions. I don't fucking care. We need them stopped at all costs. Checkpoint 1. We are holding our ground, but we need support if you are supposed to stay here for longer. We are simply running out of ammo here. Over. Jesus Christ, they're too close to the city. Fuck! We won't be able to evacuate everyone. We have to hurry. Firebolt the outskirts of the city. I don't fucking care. Just do it. Checkpoint 2 to base. Our combat effectiveness is at 30%. We are leaving. Why the fuck is Task Force coming? They were supposed to be here 5 hours ago. All units, squad action. Retreat to the second line of defenses. We have suffered heavy casualties and we cannot afford to lose more. I repeat, retreat to the second line of defenses. Over. Checkpoint 1 to quad action. We are surrounded. We cannot get out. I repeat, we cannot get out. Require immediate extraction by air. Over. Negative, checkpoint 1. We don't have enough helicopters. All of them are currently tasked with evacuating civilians out of Kavala. I'm sorry, but can't do anything. Out. Fuck! We still have 15 fucking thousand people to go. We don't have time to save everyone. Detective, I've already reached the second line of defense. Holy Jesus, fuck, there's so many of them. We won't be able to hold the line. Protect the civilians at all costs. We can't let them be infected. Oh shit, we're too late. We're too late. We don't have enough time to get everyone out. We still have like 12,000 fucking people to go. We'll have to cut our losses and leave some of them behind. There's just simply no way to get them all out in time. Actual to everyone that's still on notice, I am sorry.